my god. Bro. Who is...
I'll score myself a 10, though.
Who's most likely...
Fresh.
Oh, god.
The downside is...
Who's this?
Guys!
These are some really... I'm not gonna do this on her channel.
Oh, god.
Who's most likely to be...
Oh. To be involved in road rage?
Dunya.
Yeah, Dunya. Yeah.
Maybe Dunya.
Dunya.
Wait.
Yeah, Dunya.
There's like 3-4 people who drive in this room.
Yeah.
Dunya.
Your road rage, like the other day, you cut a car off and then got mad at the car behind you. So that's all you. And you yell at the car. I don't got road rage. I just get aggressive. You have road rage. Fadia just drives slow. And I.
Fadia's car drives mad fast though.
But she drives slow.
Oh, I got it. Next one. Who is most likely to be the first drunk on a night out? Dunya.
Dunya.
Yeah.
Dunya
Fisher.
No.
Dunya, it's Dunya, because Dunya's too much of a lightweight. Like, she could not.
You think I'm the first
one? I think it's Dunya followed by maybe.
Joyce is the one who's feeding me the
drinks. Who'd be second?
I don't know.
It ain't gonna be me.
It would
have
been.
Oh,
Berlin
to
be next. I didn't want to say it because you're my man. You're my man.
Berlin to be second.
Little comment. All right, next question.
Who would most likely become a millionaire? Berlin's.
Berlin's.
Ay, ay, ay.
Going through the everyday struggle.
Ooh.
Mama always told me to be humble.
Yeah.
Trying to fix the pieces of the puzzle.
What?
Free sweet DDOG.
You tried. Who's most likely? Yeah, these ones are my questions. Who's most likely to betray their best friend, Darlene?
Who's what?
Yeah. Mafia.
Yeah. Oh, no. That's right. So we went to camp, you know, with our youth group, and we was playing Mafia. And Darlene was sitting next to me. Okay, the first question when they asked was most likely to be a drama queen. Okay, I was a bit of a drama queen during this game.
Nobody made sense. I gave her the rights for this one.
But she killed me.
First of all,
she let me live throughout the whole thing. First of all, I was panicking. I was panicking throughout the whole thing. I was freaking out.
That's
right? She was sitting right next. She didn't even hit. She couldn't even like wink or like, you know, like nudge me or like something. No.
Like I'm
she
a fake Kimmy type stuff.
Yeah, the whole
crazy.
Time. She let me. I was like, I hope I don't die. And then she keeps me alive and then second to last person to die. It was me.
So,
and I felt betrayed. I felt
really betrayed. That's messed up.
Y'all,
she made you watch her. That be your own nigga.
Y'all don't know her.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
He's trying for himself. It's a dog eat dog world out there.
Obviously for Darlene.
She's the first dog to eat.
That's tough.
But I love her so much that I did not kill her first.
She killed her alive.
She didn't even kill her.
If you think about it, that's worse because you made her watch everyone die.
No, that's better.
You had her heart racing.
She's
like, is it gonna kill me next?
She watched all friends die.
She watched everybody. Yeah, it's tough.
Anywho, who's most likely to burn down their ex's house? Fadia.
Joyce.
Fadia. Y'all don't know
why?
Fadia.
I think it's Joyce.
No, Fadia, no. She was dating a nigga, right? He gave her a Build-A-Bear.
Yeah.
They broke up. She took a knife and cut it open and stabbed it millions of times.
She was laughing the whole time. Yes.
And she was laughing,
she was laughing
throughout
the whole
process.
Yes,
we got...
She's seen it.
For our last question... Last question, drum roll please. This is not that crazy, but it's actually really funny to me. You'll see why.
Oh gosh.
Who's most likely to talk your ear off?
Wow. Kenji.
Kenji.
What?
Barthol.
Like you don't need Darlene and Dunya.
Kenji
like what?
Barthol.
Darlene can have a conversation for 2 hours, bro. I'll tell you what,
Kenji. Her story is like.
Kenji
Barthol. I think it's Darlene or
Kenji,
but no, I feel like Kenji wins.
Darlene
or Kenji.
No, Darlene will have a story.
Yeah,
Kenji,
her story is the funniest.
Kenji will talk your head off for
really
anything.
Yeah, I know, for real.
by any means necessary.
Darling does
one story, we get into another story, to the next story, you forget what you guys even started talking about.
One idea leads to another idea,
Listen,
Listen, like, shut up.
I'm creative. I just like, I did
everything. Have him pick you up from anywhere.
It won't be a book. I don't have a radio.
Between,
that's why.
Between your destination.
I don't have a radio.
Even if you had a radio, turn down, you'll still go.
If I had a radio, the radio would
turn it down just to talk.
I know it. No,
yo, Kenji is the most talkative person I ever met.
So Candy's gonna be in my 20 year old beginning. My man's not playing with me.
Like, sheesh.
So Kenji's the most talkative.
Yeah.
That's tough.
Y'all can't beat me. That's not I think it's Darlene so. Still. Honestly, I think Joyce can be most talkative.
No, Joyce can.
Yes.
Yeah, Joyce has it in her.
Yes,
she definitely has it in her.
She definitely, true. I think we all have it in
but if you're quiet, Joyce will stop talking.
My thing is, Ken, if you're that's quiet, Kenji will still open his gob on and keep going. Because
y'all want to be quiet. Like,
she's gonna open his gob.
I think he's just trying to loosen people
up. But my thing is, if I'm quiet, that means I don't want no conversation.
He's trying to loosen you up, make you feel comfortable.
No, but sometimes you just not be in the mood to talk, and he'll just keep going and going and going and going.
He's coming at you.
Joyce.
That sounds like just
the opponent. I personally don't like people who talk too much.
You don't?
I just deal with Kenji, tolerate him, and I love him because he's just an exception. Yeah. But he'll talk your hair off.
I bet.
But I still love him without a doubt.
I'm quiet for the rest of the night.
Hallelujah, thank you. Shut up. Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Shundo.
I'm gonna feel bad because he's a sellout anyway.
Oh.
Yo, disclaimer, I have no problems with Kenji.
Okay.
Anyways, guys.
Keep the peace 2018.
Seriously, Dunya.
Keep the peace, baby.
I'm for it.
Okay.
Crazy in my bench for
the reason. Kenji's gonna have, I'm just saying, so much pictures, so much gifs.
I'm ready for the truth has to come out
just
one way or another.
Just be ready.
I will.
He's gonna get you. Yeah, I can't wait.
Pay back the truth.
Disclaimer, I have no problem with Kenji. I just wanna point that out before an ugly picture of the roller comes out on Instagram.
Anyways, guys, this is the end of our video. So I just want to thank all my friends for being in this video with me. And guys, make sure to follow them. All of their social media handles will be down below in the description box. So make sure to go and check that out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Because it's the hustle.
Eugene, we miss you.
Hi, Gina. Going through the everyday struggle.
Make sure to share this video with everybody that you know.
It's a piece of the puzzle.
Until next time, guys, we love
you. It's a piece of the puzzle.